think there is design after death? Is there design after death? Yes.
I don't think so.
It's a bit of a weird question.
Yeah, of course. But it's very essential for a designer to think about this.
Yeah, I think it's more a matter of not focusing on the design, but on the death part.
I think design is beyond death.
Are you sure? You don't know?
Design after death.
Yes.
Well, there's a lot of design in death.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, but
you cannot die without design.
Yeah, you can.
You can.
It's very hard in Western.
Okay.
So a lot of people want to make money of people's death.
Okay. So there is design then.
But games, for example.
Yeah, and after death?
Yeah.
After death? Is there design after death?
No. But
no?
Like in games.
Yeah, but games, are there games after death then?
There's a lot of after death in games.
Yeah, but that's not the real death, I think.
That's interesting. I know this guy. He sits behind a computer like 23 hours a day.
Yeah.
And I was wondering, like, where does he actually live? I mean, in the physical world, he's doing nothing, but online he's like living his life.
You think he already died?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah. Oh, so for him there's design after death.
Yeah.
Yeah. And for you?
It's a really good question.
She has spent several months with our students working with them. She's made them even suffer through Peter Watkins' La Commune, which is extremely long and strenuous.
Is there design after death?
Nah, you asked already that question.
Oh, no, I asked it again.
I remember.
Yeah. Then what's your, if you don't remember your answer?
Firstly, your coffin is designed.
My what?
Your coffin that you take, they put you in a coffin.
Oh yeah, the coffin, yeah.
Design after death, no? These people earn a lot of money for nothing because they're exclusivists. they earn so much money for making stupid coffins and they make them always the same and always really ugly. I think designers should actually, pay some attention to this industry, because as the creative industry is taking over the Netherlands, design of coffins could be a very...
Is there design after death?
Yes.
I don't know. What is design?
Look around you and look in the mirror and you know what design is.
Design is everywhere.
Design is everywhere. If you
are design.
I am design. You wake up and then first you design yourself before you go outside.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yeah, this is the right place, of course. Everything is designed here.
Yeah, it's the same surface, yeah?
Yeah, and if you look in the mirror and you put lipstick on, you're designing yourself. So,
Vanita just tells me that people also design themselves socially. But then, after death, I guess death is very asocial or antisocial. So then, probably there doesn't have to be, well, at least no social design after death.
You what? You're
not very photogenic.
You're not photogenic? Oh no, you're incredibly photogenic. What's the word?
Genetic. No,
photogenetic. Yeah. I think you're very photogenic.
Genic.
Okay, genic. Oh, but that's not the issue. That's not the issue. So let's start again. My question is, do you think there is design after death?
There's always crappy design.
Yeah, you think so?
There's always bad design.
Okay, that's a good answer. You're the first one who's sure.
Yeah, sure. Everybody needs some kind of stupid logo.
Yeah, yeah.
Or a stupid poster. Maybe I'm thinking design in a sense of Dutch design.
Dutch design? What's Dutch design?
Rigid, formulated, and too much rationalization.
You think that after death there's too much Dutch design?
No, I mean that when you mentioned design, I was thinking of Dutch design.
Okay. No, I don't know anything about Dutch design.
It's very famous.
Yes, that's true. Yeah. So there is also not a design academy after death. No. So we are helpless then.
Yeah. Maybe design is an attempt to struggle against death.
No.
Yeah, it's the attempt to shape the world.
Yeah.
To believe that you're still in charge.
Yeah.
When death comes, you realize that you have not been in charge.
Design is shit.
You hate design.
Yeah, I hate design.
So if you're dead, there's no design maybe anymore, and you're free.
I don't think there's design after that.
No,
I don't.
So, and how are you going to get your money after death?
Well, if you're dead. After death, I don't think there's the need for money. No? I hardly get my money now.
Oh, the difference is not going to be so...
No, you learn to cope with that.
Okay, yeah, so after death you are safe.
Yeah. I think anything after that is, the money is not going to be the issue anymore.
No, that's for sure.
No. But I think it would be a horrible thing actually.
Yeah.
To have design after that.
Yeah, it must be quite. Yeah, hard. You know so much about design.
I wouldn't like to be like have to deal with that anymore afterwards. So yeah, is there? Yeah, I don't think so. I hope not. I hope not.
Okay.
Design after death.
Yes.
I certainly hope so.
After death.
Yes.
I don't know.
No.
I have not been there.
No.
So. No,
but you don't have an idea how it could be, or
after
that
death.
That you need design there, or.
I don't think the death or design.
Okay.
So design after death.
No. You think that's a pity?
No. It's good.
Design after death. How about death by design?
Oh, that's great. You're the first one who will.
Okay, but otherwise, design after death. It can be practical to have some design after death.
Yeah.
Can make death easier.
Yeah, probably, yeah.
Can make death more comfortable, maybe.
Yeah.
Yes. Well, if there isn't, I think there should be.
Oh, that's a really great answer, yeah. This is it?
Yes, it's it, yeah.
Yeah. And if my,
no?
if my
no.
head can't
no,
why not? Whether it is I'm eating, no. I can't eat it.
The question is there design after death?
Hey there. How are you?
Hi.
I'm good.
I hope not. I hope it's really white.
I'm afraid.
You feel like dirt.
No. If it's design, it's really minimalistic. It's only black.
Yeah. It's an interesting question. Yeah. I hope if it's designed,
yeah?
I hope it's so well designed that I don't sense it.
Yeah. So, is there design after death? I don't have an answer yet from you.
I'm not sure if there's a clear answer to it.
What do you think?
Design after death.
Yes?
I'm not a religious person, I don't know.
You don't know?
No. I don't believe in God.
Oh, yeah, so, but do you think God doesn't need design?
God doesn't need design?
Yeah, that's a question.
No, really, really, I was...
Yeah, if there is God, he has to be a designer.
He has to be a designer.
Yeah.
Okay, and you think he's a good designer?
No.
No? No. So that's why you don't believe in God?
No.
No?
No, I don't believe in God. So I never thought of if he's a designer or not.
Okay.
Designing or not.
Okay. Okay.
So I don't really care about it.
Okay.
Is there design after death?
Yes.
Well, I believe that there is life after death.
Yeah.
So if there is life, there is design.
Oh, great. Yes. Yes. Do you know who is the designer then?
No, and that's the wonderful thing.
Yeah, that's really
because
great, huh?
Because it's just like art in general.
Yes.
We feed into each other.
Yes.
And we let things go.
Yeah.
Somebody else picks it up in time.
Yes.
In their time.
Okay. Do you think there's design after death?
Yes.
Yes. Great. And who does the designing there?
The rest of them.
Okay.
I think everything. The rest.
Is there design after death?
Can I ask questions back?
If you want.
What is design?
Yeah, you're studying design, not me. You should know.
Yeah, I think so. Short answer.
Yeah, yeah. You think there's design after death?
Uh-huh.
Oh, great. Who is designing there?
The people who are still alive, or nature.
My question is there the fuck? The question is there a design after death? Is there a design then?
Yeah, for the person who dies?
Yeah.
No.
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 Because the person died and cannot feel anything anymore.
And you cannot have design without feeling anything?
Design doesn't care about me.
You think so?
No.
Oh, I think design loves you.
Design loves me?
Yeah, design loves you.
Design loves everyone.
Yeah, actually, it's a really easy question. Experience dies instantly because you forget it, but the moment was there, so and the moment can happen anywhere,
yeah.
So it never dies. it's always difficult with this kind of question.
Yeah,
because
yeah,
if you
yeah.
if you think longer of it,
yeah,
then you always think like, oh, is this actually? It's a really it's a luxury
yeah.
question, eh?
Yeah,
but. Yeah. Yeah, if everybody in the world and nobody can ever experience anymore,
yeah,
then design is dead.
Ah.
Well, if you call it, if you think about design after death, and then you start thinking about what makes me think of like nature as design, then I guess it depends if you think what happens
yeah,
by
yeah.
nature can be.
No,
design.
No, I don't have any idea about the answer. Otherwise, I wouldn't ask.
Okay, well, that's what I think about.
Yeah, yeah.
The way things decompose.
Yeah, yeah.
As kind of design.
Bad. I think that's great design with all the worms and the. Yeah, yeah, it's a great design.
It's a
yeah.
great design. I think it's a great
yeah,
design.
Yeah. Decay is the greatest designer.
Decay is, we all have some power.
Is there a design after death?
Yes, yeah, that's my question.
What do you think?
What I think? I don't know. I really don't know.
Why do you find it a question to ask us this evening?
And you were...
What are you asking me?
I ask everybody. Because... you like the crystals?
It's a bit strange, but I like it.
Yeah?
Well...
You don't have to?
No, I think it's an interesting question, but maybe not in front of a camera.
I think it's very interesting in front of the camera.
Yeah, more interesting.
You what, you are?
And more interesting, but more awkward.
Then?
Awkward.
Okay.
Awkward.
Oh, awkward. Yeah, yes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Is it enough for you now?
Yes.
Okay. Well, now I do. Now I do what you want.
Yes. Go on and move.
You earned it.
Yes.
Is there a design after death?
Is there a design after death?
Yeah.
How long do you want my answer?
Huh?
How long do you want my answer? Like a short answer?
Not an hour or something. But the time you need. The time you need.
Is there a design after death? No.
No.
Well, yes. There's design after, like, let's say I die now.
Yeah? Yeah?
Then design would continue.
Yeah, of course, yeah. Yeah.
But then, no, I don't think.
No,
so
no.
In that case, there would
is
be
that,
design after
you
death.
Think, yeah, you think it is sad if there is no design after? You think it is sad?
No, I've decided now that there will be design after death.
Oh, you decided. And,
yes.
And that's
because
something...
people will carry on designing things.
Yeah, of course. And you should be happy about that?
Of course.
Okay.
I suppose so, yes.
Yes, yes. Yeah.